An aortic dissection is where the blood goes from inside the aorta and dissects into the wall and then just tears the wall apart. Half the people that have an acute aortic dissection never make it to the hospital. They die suddenly. If they survive the acute event and make it to the hospital, it requires emergency surgery. And with that surgery, another 30% die. But we can prevent these dissection deaths if we know who's at risk. The goal of my research is really to identify genetic risks to prevent premature deaths due to acute aortic dissections. These deaths are not rare. They've ranked as high as the 15th leading cause of death in the U.S. To increase the pace that we're identifying new genes for this condition, I established an international consortium called the Montalcino Aortic Consortium, or MAC. I have 50 sites worldwide participating in this consortium to identify cases of acute aortic dissections where we don't know the genetic risk, but also to define the disease associated with the genes that we have identified. We have a long list of research topics that we want to address using this consortium, and we really need funding to be able to do that. Funding would really help us in two areas. Number one, identify the genes that predispose to this condition, and to take these genes that we've identified, take them into model systems and see why this blocking of the arteries is occurring. We really want to be able to take this into a clinical trial within the next year or two.